Hi, it's Paul from Wave5trade.com, and this is my daily stock signals video for Friday the 10th of August. And as normal on a Friday, I try and look for a longer term swing on a weekly time frame for a fifth wave trade. So that's what I found today. I found it in our members area scanner membership results. We offer our members both potential long and short fifth wave trades on the weekly, the daily, and the 60 minute time frame. We also, if you see down here, have just started with potential stochastic long and short trades. So for today on the long fifth wave trades, our members will simply click on the image, download the spreadsheet. The spreadsheet for today looks like this. This on the bottom of the tab there, you can see the weekly. Then there's the daily and the 60 minute. Concentrate on the weekly today on a Friday, looking for a longer term swing. Something could take 6 months or something like that. A nice little short term investment. That then could be held longer term. So I've gone for RTN today on the weekly time frame. So let's have a look at the chart. So this is the weekly time frame. It's the weekly 5-year chart on thinkorswim. I'm using our Wave5trade Elliott Wave indicator suite for today's example. As you can see, all I've done here is on the 5-year chart, I've just put the Elliott Wave start point at zero, and it just gives you the idea of how this trend is going. And our Elliott Wave indicator suite then automatically labels the trend. And as you can see at the moment, we're on this wave four pullback after a very long bullish move. We've had some profit taking. So let's zoom in on that and have a closer look. So first of all, let's just talk about the filters for the stock scanner membership. The three main filters that we use from our indicator suite to produce those scanner results. The first one is that we've had a wave four. We've had a pullback against the main trend. This has happened and it's found support into our green zone. Forget the white triangle for the minute. That's just something I want to do for the analysis. But the main thing is the wave four has found support in our green zone. So that's going to give an 85% probability. It's going to go on and make a new wave five high into our automated target zones here. Automated target zone in the middle there is about $243. The next filter is the 535 oscillator, and this measures the performance of that wave four as well. So that wave four has pulled back between 90 and 140% and just started to crown as well. So that's a very, very good sign. And then the third filter is that we've got our special false breakout stochastic indicator down here at the bottom. Those yellow bars at the top in the overbought zone denote a very strong bullish trend. And for the first time in quite a few years, we've actually pulled down and crossed over in the oversold zone against that strong bullish trend. And the likelihood is it wants to return to that strong bullish trend and form some more yellow bars. So as you can see here, we've got potentially high probability long swing trade on RTN on the weekly time frame. This could take 6 months to up to 6 months to hit target. One thing I wanted to show you here is when we're looking at the support levels for wave four, if I've drawn this white triangle in rectangle in here, and you can see previous consolidation zone here for about 10 weeks. This is where the wave four's found support into this zone. So this is a strong zone. Also, in this week where it made the wave four low, we rejected those lows quite well. Since then, we've gone pretty flat. We're looking for a catalyst to push this back up. So we've got to be reasonably conservative on the entry. So let's have a look at the entry right now. So stop loss for me is about 184.59, quite a way below the wave four there. It's quite an expensive stock, so we need a little bit of a gap between the wave four low and the stop loss. Now the entry, 206.33. So for next week's bar position, candle position, we are way outside of our 6-4 moving average high here. The green moving average part of our Elliott Wave indicator suite. So that's a really conservative entry. We're above all of these highs here, previous weeks. And so we can say if it goes through that price, we are on a way and we've pulled away and we've got momentum away from this wave four low. That gives us a risk to reward of 1, to 1.6 to the lower end of our target zone. In reality, we're probably about 1 to 1.7, 1 to 1.8 into the middle of the target zone there. So great risk to reward, very conservative entry. We want to make sure that's well on its way. And that's it. It's a very simple setup from the scanner membership results there. And I've used the Elliott Wave Indicator Suite for Think or Swim from our wave5trade.com website. So that's it for today. Have a great trading day. Have a great weekend, and I'll speak to you all on Monday.